What a beautiful day that is going to be coming this way at Fostoria, Ohio. Welcome back to the Buckeye State Wells. Today is April 23rd, 2022. We're at the Iron Triangle doing some welfare at Fostoria, Ohio. Our first train is the Norfolk Center Manifest that is heading to Bellevue, Ohio with a 104.5 on this leaving. We'll be right back.
And that's
L70 departing from Fostoria, Ohio, to wherever it's gonna work out this weekend. Wherever it's gonna work, it does this every day. CSX IL-10 is a hotshot intermodal from Bedford Park in Illinois to Port Norwalk, New Jersey. It also has a fresh unit that was coming out of the shops at Huntington, West Virginia. It's a CSX SD70 Mace. It's the website local trailing second.
Thank you.
As soon as I got to the Well Park at Fostoria, here comes a westbound on the Fostoria district. It was an intermodal that is heading to Chicago or Kansas City, Missouri. But anyway, we have an eastbound on the Fostoria district as well. It has a Kansas City Southern 12-2 on this 12Q that is about to go to Blair Yard at Fostoria, Ohio. It's gonna work the yard for a couple hours or quite a while. That is I-150 that is taking the Y at Fostoria from the Garrett to the Pembroke subdivision that will be heading north to Detroit, Michigan. This is probably I-151 that is heading south. We'll be taking the connection of Fostoria to go west to North Baltimore. But anyway, it has a CSX Gevo leading, a fresh UP rebuild, and then a UP Ace 12-3. push on.
What?
Never mind. Intermodal.
Yeah.
I can see that. Here comes L70 returning back east to Fostoria, Ohio. Going back into the yard and then tying down for the rest of the day. Thank you. this was a really, really, really good day at Fostoria, Ohio. Even though it was 86 degrees, but it was still perfect weather and a perfect day. Actually, it was a really, really good day. Even though we've seen a lot of foreign visitors, and we even saw one NS unit that has a P5. But unfortunately, today's video will be ending off here. Thanks for watching. I'll be seeing you guys in the Michigan or State or the Buckeye State Wells.
Did you get a phone number?
Nope.
No, she threw it out the window.
She threw it out of you.